Good morning, students. Today we are going to write English alphabets in your English CW book. This is your English CW book, single line. So we'll start writing and revising alphabets. Okay, let's start. First, you have to write heading alphabets ALPHABETS. Okay, so kids, we are going to write capital and small letter together. Kids, for this academic year you have single line book, right? So pehle hum isme practice karte hain. This is revision as well as for handwriting practice. So you have to write it properly. Let's start. Alphabets, capital and small letters. How to write in this single line book? First letter A. So just write A. This is your capital A. Okay. Then small letter A. A. Like this you have to write one by one. Next B. Write it like this. B. Then small letter B. Students, remember you have to touch to the last line. Okay. Ye single line book mein you have to touch to the bottom line. Next, C. In the same way, small letter C. Okay. Then D. Next letter is D. Like this you have to write D. Okay, then leave one line, come to the next line. What will come after D? E. So write it like this, E. E. F. Make a wave here, come down, curve and a dash, F. How to write now small letter F? Touch to the last line, bottom line, go up, come down. See, for writing small letter F, you will come below than this bottom line. Ye bottom line ke thoda sa slightly niche tak likhna hai. Okay, small letter F. Then G. Curve, loop, touch to the bottom line. And little down, slightly down. Okay, bottom line ke thoda sa slightly niche G. In the same way, small letter G like this, it will come below the bottom line. After G you have H. H. Come down, give a standing line and a loop. H. How to write small h? From the bottom line, go up slightly, curve and h. Next, I. Write it like this, I. In the same way, small letter I. Then, how to write j? Same like I, you have to write j. Same, okay, like I, you will write j. Just sit properly. Just come below the bottom line. Slightly down. G. And like this you are going to write small letter J. Next, K. Okay. Like this. K. And small letter K. Okay. Next, L. Loop, come down and curve. Very simple to write small letter L. Next you have M. Again leave one line, come to the next line, touch to the bottom line, up, touch it down and M. Write it small letter M, one curve and another M. Next N, same like this up, then small letter N. Next, O. One full O you are going to write. Same for the small letter O. Next you have P. Just like B, you have to write it P. Okay. Then how to write small letter P? From the bottom line, go up, come below the bottom line and P. Okay. Again, leave one line. After P, you are going to write Q. Just write it like this and give a curve line. Q. This Q will come below the bottom line. See kids, you have to stick it here to the bottom line. After Q, R. Write it R like this and small letter R. Next, S. Students, remember you have to touch to the bottom line. Next, T. Same like F, you have to write T. But remember, don't give a dash here. T mein dash nahi aata hai. Then just write it like L and give here dash. T, capital and small letter T. Next, U. Very easy to write, capital and small U. Okay. Next you have V. Like this. And in the same way, small V. Then write it W. Go up, come down and make a loop. And small letter W. X. You have to just draw like C. One opposite curve. And one here opposite. Okay. X. Then write small x. Touch to the bottom line. Go up. Make a loop. And write it like a C. X. Then last two letters. Y. This is your capital Y. Okay. And the last one is Z. Slightly curve, come down. Little below the bottom line. And in the same way, Z. Okay kids, in this way you have to write alphabets in your single line book. Practice it again and again so that you will be easy for writing all the subjects. Okay? Practice it in your good handwriting and send me. Bye bye.